got it. Mystery of space is coming to you.
So why don't you like Theo that much?
Long story short, I'm a better fighter.
Yeah, I can tell.
What the heck are you doing here?
Is there a problem here?
No, there's no problem.
What the heck do you want?
Look, me and you have been at this for 3 months now, and I'm tired of it.
Tired of what? Me whooping your friend's butt in front of you? And you were doing nothing about it?
Look, I'm just here for a peace offering, okay?
Peace offering. So you want a peace offering with me?
I just want the violence to stop. So what do you say? Truce?
Ain't no truce here.
You know what? Whatever. Why don't you fight me right here, right now? Wow. I didn't know after you being on her side, you'd be so bold. Well, I was tired of being overshadowed. You know what? You ain't even worth it.
On the roof tomorrow at noon.
So, what do you want?
I just want to talk to you.
About what?
I don't know. I'm your friend.
I thought you were on Elena's side.
I'm not on anybody's side.
Oh.
I'm just here.
Roberta, why are you in here?
Please, don't fight Elena. She just wants to kick your ass. Make a show out of it.
That's the only way this whole violence can stop.
Violence isn't the answer.
But in her opinion, it is the answer.
Well, what's your answer?
Usually, my answer would be not to fight her. My answer would be to talk to her, which I did, but she wouldn't even listen to me. And instead, I had to end up fighting one of my best friends. The only way this whole thing can end is if we settle this once and for all. I have to do what I have to do. It's the only way.
No, it's not.
Then what do you suggest?
I don't know. I just know you. Don't fight her. I don't know what to tell you, but...
Well, I gotta do what I have to do. This is the only way I'll end.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do your crime. Well, you made your bed, I made mine. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher. What this is for God, I must now remind you. Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Now the sun's disgraced. He who knew his father when he cursed his name turned and chased the dollar, but it broke.
So I guess this is the end.
Nope. This is the high point.
Why don't you let me go?